Na wana damu tukura tana na wana reti zezi pamzuri. Raba 40 chapters. Zadaku zaine zuro. Could even if you are a very good cutter, you can't plan under this circumstance.
Sure.
Even if you are an effective father, mother, wife, or husband, an educated intellectual nurse, doctor, teacher, when you are so organized, the state disorganizes you.
Yes.
When you are so orderly, the state is in the business of disordering you. When you are a member, you get dismembered by this regime. Moshe Aya Mutua, who's a member? Engineer Mutua. Banda Ungeji, who pay, 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 who's never a member? Engineer. Because of how things are. If you don't struggle for water, you struggle for power. If you don't struggle for power, you struggle for petrol. If you don't struggle for petrol, you struggle for your cash. If you don't struggle for your cash, you struggle for your drugs in the hospital. If you don't struggle for the, you, if you are a prisoner, you struggle for your money that you have to then get out of the bank. You are struggling for everything. And Zimbabwe, this is what you must take as a message back home. Let's fight for our rights.
Yes.
Let us not wait for anyone to tell us to fight.
Yes.
It's natural to fight when you are being fought.
Yes.
It's natural to fight for freedom when you are being oppressed. Let's fight for our people's government. Let's fight for livelihoods. Let's fight to make sure that we liberate ourselves. Ingalanyika,
yes.
Yotu mumuweta na generator, uneja ziborani. That's not a country. You focus on the wrong thing. In other countries, choku ya kuti nekwa na mnangago, ya mamocha. They have a pitch wa kudara. Because you wanna praise the name of God, like celebrate things. It shows you that is out of touch with reality. But also, his days are numbered.
Yeah. For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263chat.